That epic collapse, maybe the biggest in sports history. The season is over for the Boston Red Sox, who didn't just miss getting into the playoffs, they imploded. So what could possibly explain such a spectacular downfall? We turn to our impartial John Berman, who admits his heart is breaking tonight.
Cannot make the catch!
It was ugly, it was gruesome, it was shocking.
And the Baltimore Orioles stun the Boston Red Sox!
It was almost mathematically impossible. At the beginning of September, the Red Sox were so far ahead in the standings, it was estimated they had a 99.6% chance of making the playoffs. 99.6!
I don't even know how to explain it.
Researchers do. There's a highly scientific term for it. Choking.
Worst performance than you've exhibited in the past, precisely because there's a lot on the line.
Choking in the big game, blowing the big test, botching the big job interview. It happens for a couple of reasons. Number one, paralysis by analysis.
We start paying a lot of attention to habits or behaviors that should just run off on autopilot.
That unhittable pitch you've thrown a million times without thinking, under the spotlight, a meatball.
I don't think I've ever been a part of something like this, you know.
Maybe he should have, because the solution, don't just practice, practice under pressure. That's why the military does live fire training. Reason number two, memory failure. This isn't forgetting things, it's remembering the wrong things, negative things.
Confirming this idea that you really aren't able to play for the playoffs, you really aren't going to succeed.
Girls told the negative stereotype that they're bad at math do worse on tests. In baseball, losing begets losing. A month of it in the Red Sox heads, reminded of it constantly.
When you look back on this season, what's the thing that stands out most to you?
September.
Solution? Remember the good moments. So, Red Sox Nation, let's make a deal. Let's never, ever speak of this again. Ever. John Berman, ABC News, New York.